Yeah. church. Amen. Yeah, in Jesus. Yeah. And then after a little while, he got through writing on the ground. Yeah. He looked up and didn't see nobody. Yeah. All of them was trouble. Yeah. He found out while he was writing that there was some wickedness in their heart. They found out while he was writing that they was obsessed with their own ways of doing things. They found out there was room to try to trap him, some kind of trap. They found out they were full of lust and pride. And they finally, and I'm sure he put that in there, all while he was writing. He doesn't say what he was writing, but while he was reading what he was writing. Because you know how we are, we know the people. So I'm sure he knows and seen what they was writing. And you know they started whispering. And you tell somebody one thing, by the time you get to the end of the road, it's kind of all messed up. And so when he looked up, it was all gone. And he asked the woman, where are your accusers? And she said, there's no man left to accuse me but you. And Jesus said,